shrimp cocktail.
Thank you.
What is it?
Thank you.
Slice of mozzarella, cheese, or cheddar?
Cheddar, please.
Through the line, Bellagio actually offers quite a bit of stuff for brunch. Good selection. I just started out with your typical breakfast stuff to get a cheeseburger too, because they're good. But, yeah, it's pretty good, pretty decent. Nice large omelet. Let's try this first. This is the cheese blintz. There, sorry. Cheese blintz. Nah, not very good. The cheese consistency is not good. It's not very sweet. I like my little sweets. Alright. Try the omelet. Can't go wrong with this. So I got bacon, green pepper, onions, jalapeno, and cheddar. That's decent. Hash brown. Could be a little crispier, but good buffet hash browns. What do you expect? There's only crispy on one side. And I didn't get it. Flavor-wise, they're good. I do like the omelet. I'll show this later. I'm gonna eat it with a fork and knife. My hands aren't very clean. Burger's cooked well. It's a tasty patty. It has pickles and cheese on it. That's it. Okay, round two. We got some French toast. Pepperoni pizza, and I'm gonna try the tomato basil soup. French toast isn't bad. It's not overpowered with like cinnamon or anything. It's a little cold on the cold side, but it's still good. Pepperoni pizza as cut. I think it could be good, but it's cold too. Tomato basil. This is actually really good. I do like soup, but I come to a buffet to have soup. But I'm trying it. Trying to try more things. Okay. Let's try some of this. Looks like we've got some prime rib, brisket, and Brussels sprouts, sausage, and some seasoned mashed potatoes. Okay, it's a little mild. I like it a little spicier. I'm not the biggest meat eater, so this is really going, stretching it for me. Brisket. I guess this is more on the medium rare side, the medium side. I'd like it cooked a little more. Everything's cold. Except for the soup. This is actually pretty good. It's got a nice char on the outside. I just wish it was cooked more in the middle. Brussels sprouts with caramelized onions. I like Brussels sprouts a lot because you've been sitting there for a while. Onions make it. Other than that, I wouldn't eat them. Alright, some mashed potatoes. Salt, pepper, a little bit of garlic. I'd say they're pretty good. There's your prime rib. Good. Cooked perfectly. Again, I'd rather have a little more cooked, but that's the way you're supposed to eat it, a little medium rare. It's like chilaquiles. And I'm assuming that's burro marrow with grits or polenta. Definitely been sitting here for a while. I don't even know if I want to try it. Yeah. Chips are a little stale. That's too bad because it actually tastes pretty good. Thank you. I don't even know how to eat bone marrow. Dig it out of there, there's really nothing in try a little seafood action now. Got some oysters Rockefeller, salmon, and shrimp cocktail, it appears. All of my favorites. I'm just kidding, I don't really eat seafood. But we're gonna try today. Here we go. Oysters Rockefeller. Cheers. I don't know what it's supposed to taste like, but it actually wasn't too bad. It's definitely better than shrimp. Shrimp cocktail. It's good. If you smother it in cocktail sauce. I'm kidding, it's not bad. I just don't really care for a cold shrimp. A little taste of the salmon. You know, if half of these things were actually fresh and warm, they would probably be good. But I feel like I'm eating old cafeteria food, for the most part. Almost forgot, they got these little juices, fresh squeezed juices over there. I forget which one I got, but I'll let you know. Watermelon. It's tasty. Alright. Found something I like. Get ready. That's right. Cup of Joe. Coffee's actually good. I do like the self-service train station. You can get whatever you want. Plus they have the fresh juices over there. I'm a sparkling water fan, so having that over and over. Good. Got some gelato, cookies and cream. It's pretty good. Okay, here. We have, this is the chocolate cupcake, carrot cake, orange cream, panna cotta, and this is a strawberry panna cotta, or, oh, raspberry, sorry, there's a raspberry right there. Sugar-free raspberry mousse or panna cotta. I forget. It's pretty good. I love raspberry. So it's easy for me to like that. Carrots cake. It's pretty good. I think there's a little too much cream on top. But that's a good carrot cake. Orange cream panna cotta. Almost there, it's just not. I think it's too thick. Okay. It's falling apart. The frosting is too bitter. Too bitter. Not like that. Okay. Let's try something else. Okay. So this is supposed to be... cheesecake is what it's labeled. It's orange. And it's shiny. But, I'm not gonna say that, I don't think that's cheesecake, but we'll find out what it is. That's the tiramisu. Creme brulee. Okay. A little baby brulee on top.
Put my butter like that, it'll be okay.
It's good. It's a decent creme brulee. Says it's cheesecake. Looks like cheddar cheese. Like they used the rest of the panna cotta, the orange cream panna cotta, and made this into a cheesecake.
Okay.
know. Two bites is enough. I don't think I can eat any more of that. Okay. Tiramisu. I don't know if it's just because I just drank coffee, but I don't taste any espresso on this. If there is, it's very light. It's not too bad. It's really light and airy. The cake part's really good. All right. I don't know if I can eat any more, but let's show you. Molten chocolate cake. I think it's dried up. Macarons. All right. So the molten chocolate cake that's dried up. Here you go. All right, it's definitely better than a cupcake, but it's... This is weird. It's cold, it's mushy, it's soggy. I don't like it. Macarons are okay. They've probably been sitting out there for quite a while. And they're still crispy. But I've eaten so much dessert, I can't really tell if it's that good or not. Try the donut. All right. Donut's good.
Okay.
Is it worth to eat here? If you're really, 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 really hungry and don't want nowhere to go, probably. Other than that, I would probably skip it. There's a couple other buffets that I would suggest before this one for sure. If you're paying out of pocket, definitely. I wish I could say better things, but I really can't. Maybe it'll get better sometime. Thanks for checking it out.